catacombs. Somewhere within that hive-infested labyrinth lies our cryptoglyph. If we hope to go beyond the pyramid's warding, we must retrieve it, but be warned. Those who enter the rotting depths of the catacombs often fail to return. In that tomb, light does not find a way.
All guardians in the sector. Sensors have picked up a warsat in a decaying orbit. It's too valuable to be left undefended. Get it home.
That's our entrance, over on the other side of the pit.
Thank you.
Never are the catacombs unmanned, as they play host to the most potent of Hive magics, including our cryptoglyph. We know not what the Hive plan to do with power as dangerous as this, but they must not find success. The dark rituals of the Hive pose a threat we can't currently afford to face. If their goals align with ours, it is of utmost importance they be halted immediately. was within these depths that Crota and his brood stripped me of all that I cared for. My fire team. My friends. Only I remained, beaten and broken. The guilt of survival lingers. But you must not. Onward.
Pyramid. My light. It's happening again.
Focus. The pyramid distracts. Nothing more. When you have the cryptoglyph in hand, I will teleport you out.
Phantoms, just like those haunting Eris. Faceless guardians watching us. They're nothing more than a distraction. That's the cryptoglyph. Grab it.